my name's Jody, and today we're going to talk about the opportunities for vegetables continuing through fall. Don't give up on your garden just yet. There's a lot of fall crops that you can put in right now that'll give you and extend your vegetable gardening. Lettuce is a great one. You can use it in planters or just put it in your garden. We have broccoli, cauliflower, Brussels sprouts, beets. All of those guys love actually the fall season and grow best starting now.